Like in Montgomery today, the state government committee approved a bill that will keep cities and counties from setting their own minimum wage standards. And now it goes to the House for approval. This development comes just 2 days after the city of Birmingham approved a minimum wage increase that would go into effect on March 1st.